Hi, this is Disha Parmar, and don't forget to subscribe to Siddharth Kannan's YouTube channel.
Hi, my name is Nakul Mehta, and do not forget to subscribe to this Siddharth Kannan's YouTube channel.
तुमने भी कहीं कहा है कि मैं बिग बॉस खतरों के खिलाड़ी नहीं करना चाहती हूँ, क्योंकि मैं कंट्रोवर्सी से दूर रहना चाहती हूँ.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not.
I think her personality is not there.
Yeah, exactly. I think I'll be so boring. They'll only kick me out in the first week. कि आप जाओ, आपसे नहीं हो रहा.
Yeah, she'll be terrible.
हाँ, मतलब मैं ना लड़ूंगी, ना मैं content दूंगी, मैं वहाँ पे बैठ के बस
किसी से बात भी नहीं करूंगी. So yeah, this really bad.
So I think you have to be a different kind of a person. Yeah. To be on those shows,
which I'm totally need,
yeah, I don't have those skills. So I feel it's better not to make a blunder.
But तुम एक चीज करती हो, जब भी कोई राहुल कुछ करता है बिग बॉस में या खतरों के खिलाड़ी में, कोई तुमको पटक एक मैसेज डालता है, बोलता है कि राहुल के पास जाओ, उसको बचाओ, और तुम कहती हो बॉस राहुल की अंदर जो ताकत है वो बहुत सॉलिड है, he doesn't need me.
Yeah, he doesn't need me. I mean, he's a very strong person. He was fighting his own battles in Big Boss. I didn't have to do it from outside on Twitter. So he can do his job very well, but I'm there in spirits to support.
जब वो obviously खतरों के खिलाड़ी, Big Boss, they're all edgy shows. Yeah. जब वो कुछ ना कुछ बवाल में अटक जाता है, whether he likes it or not, does that disturb you? तुम disturb हो जाती हो उसके साथ जब कुछ होता है ऐसे?
हाँ, थोड़ा Big Boss में होता था, because it used to be very like you can't talk to the person, you can't know how they are feeling, and they don't know how you're feeling. Big Boss तो is a very very difficult show, I feel. जो अंदर है उनके लिए और जो बाहर है उनके लिए भी. Twitter पे लोग troll तो ऐसे करते हैं, जैसे I mean he would do something or say something, people would come and abuse me. So ये होता है, it's really toxic उस मामले में. But yeah, बुरा लगता था, but then I mean I keep it to myself and I told him when he came out. So it was all good.
पर तुम तो इस सब चीज से दूर रहते हो ना, you don't want to do Big Boss, you don't want to do खतरों के खिलाड़ी, do you?
यार मैं एक्टर हूँ, मतलब उसके लिए अलग स्किल्स चाहिए और वो स्किल्स मेरे पास है नहीं. तो मेरे पास वैसे बहुत सारे और स्किल्स हैं, मैं उनका इस्तेमाल करता हूँ. एंड राइट नाउ वेरी हैप्पी बीइंग अ फादर यार, एंड दैट जस्ट एक्टिंग इन फादरहुड टेक्स केयर ऑफ My 24 hours. So.
अरे रुलाओगे क्या पगले? जब भी ये बच्चे के बारे में बोलता है ना, मैं I've seen him in Mithibhai College canteen. His sister's one of my closest friends. Our kids born. तो मुझे अभी भी विश्वास नहीं आता है कि ये कैंटीन का छोकरा यहाँ पे.
आप लोग साथ में थे कॉलेज में?
Prachi and Sid were in the same batch, okay. And he was the senior everyone wanted to be. And it's wonderful to see Sid so do so well. I remember we were at IFR together at Tampa a few years ago. He was doing the live events. I was doing the record. So we've pretty much. Kind of seen each other's journey through and through, you know. It's great, man. Like, and this is the first time we're doing this.
I know after so many years, right?
I know. I'm so.
You know, one thing जो लिखा गया था तुम्हारे बारे में जो गलत था और तुमको ठीक नहीं लगा, वो क्या था, दिशा?
ऐसा भी होता है?
I mean, हाँ, होता है. मतलब you've never
ऐसा कुछ
had
नहीं
such an experience.
गलत लिखा ऐसा कुछ
नहीं. I have an issue. I go and read everything. Like like Rahul tells me, stop doing that. Why would you do that? Why you have to read all the comments? But I will still go and read
but
and
what
feel
was
bad.
That headline जो तुमने कहा, ये कहाँ से आया?
Oh, you know about something and that's why you're asking.
No, honestly.
Yeah, actually, you would like to tell me.
There's lots. होता होगा, honestly.
हाँ, होता है. I mean, Big Boss के time पे when everyone was talking about me because of Rahul, there were a lot of people who said I'm doing it for just to get back in news and kuch pyar vyar
nahi. What are you doing?
Ye chhod degi. Matlab when he was.
You were supposed to get married before that also.
Yeah, but
people didn't know.
They didn't know, na.
No, she was. I knew it. I was invited.
So I was like, I mean, that's mean. That's harsh. So yeah, that.
My God, they actually said. Honestly, I didn't know this. Aise they felt that it was because of publicity and stuff like that.
Yeah.
So how do you internalize it?
I mean, I feel bad, then I forget it. What else to do? You can't keep thinking about it.
True that.
You? ऐसा कुछ था? या तुम्हें घंटा कुछ फर्क
नहीं पड़ता?
मैं पढ़ता नहीं हूँ यार, मतलब
I want to be like this.
I don't यार, and
I want to stop reading
for my political poetry. Lots of trolls come and then I write another one next day. So yeah, इससे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता, क्योंकि मुझे पता है कि मेरा घर यहाँ से नहीं चलता है, एंड मुझे पता है कि मेरा काम अलग है. माई वर्क नॉट टू रिस्पॉन्ड टू एवरी पर्सन हू हैज अ पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू, राइट? टुडे एवरीवन हैज अ पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू एंड इट्स ग्रेट, बट आई डोंट इवन रीड एक्चुअली. आई लिव इन माई ओन लिटिल.
Before we sign off, yeah. I mean, we lost Siddharth Shukla, right? And it's very, very sad. You must have also been heartbroken, like as performers, as friends from the entertainment business.
I think it was very shocking because who knew? Like, he was so fit. Like, he was at top of his game. He was so fit health-wise as what we could see. But one day waking up to the news that he's no more because he had a heart attack was really
it was quite severe,
unbelievable,
man.
Yeah.
I remember my we were shooting together, my spot coming and telling me aisa ho gaya. I said, this is unthinkable, it's not possible. And then I remember going to my Twitter and and he was one of the I've never met him, never really, you know, crossed paths, but I think he's one of the brightest stars on the television and really made that take off. And this was his prime in that sense.
Yes.
And you would expect anyone at that point to really flourish and have a life ahead. And my heart goes out to his family. Yeah. And it's so tragic, man. It's very, very tragic.
So true.
On that note, thank you so much, Nakul. I love your simplicity. I love your simplicity too. Aise hi rehna, apne hi dhun mein rehna. Aur kabhi kabhar agar tum akele ho and you need people to click your pictures, main usse bhi dal deta hoon. I also like to click pictures, I'm very good. Huh? And please.
Or you can just send Viral. That's okay.
Viral, Baba, terko main tag kar dunga iske liye. Nakul.
Thank you, man.
Be a great father, which you're going to be. You're a great husband, you're a good friend. And 90s ho, abhi bhi ho, waise ka waise hi hai, aise hi rehna yaar.
Haan? Thank you, brother.
90s? Acha,
college. 90s.
Man, it does not mean 91, 90s could be 1999 also.
Mine was
2001.
And I'm so glad I spoke to you face to face.
Yeah.
And there's something very endearing about you. No wonder Rahul tumhara deewana hai.
Dada, madam ke liye kali coffee lana please.
Ah, please, please. Yaar, wo dab bhi kar dena. Bye!
Bye!